undefeated with a message to send. Until he fought the land's mightiest who brought a streak to an end. People thought it was a bad impression, but it sparked the wild flame of a raging obsession. He took his time to grind his way back to the top, picking up some more EXP. And when the time came to challenge the throne again, you could see in his eyes he had no doubt he would be king. With composure as key, he overcame the odds, only to hear his throne was in jeopardy of going ghost. And of course, if that wasn't enough, a serpent was coming down to swallow the kingdom whole. Nah, nah, the new king said no. He ripped the head off the snake and held it up for all to know. You can't threaten a man's land when his blood is cold, said the message in his hands was on. He then traveled to the serpent's land, looking to claim the spoils of war as his own. He was met with the flames of a bald sorcerer.
Magic.
He struck him down with his hands alone. Two worlds in his hands and it wasn't enough, so he sent a challenge out to the legends of old. The people rejoiced as the former king stood up, only to get dominated and fooled.
No doubt anymore. They knew who he was. They weren't ready for a man obsessed with gold, glory, and the desire to stir up such a fuss. They heard the story from a million fakes. It took a real one to make them see. It took titans being forced to bend the knee for them to stop doubting Triple C.